Okay, it is 1800 hours, 6 o'clock in the evening, March 8th, 2012. I'm about milepost 187, heading north, and I'm about 20-25 miles south-southeast of Campbell. And we are coming into Broad Pass, and this is what, for me, this next section is what makes this whole drive worth it. Outside of seeing my friends in Fairbanks. Thank you. Maine, according to Alaska Railroad, this is officially broad past the intersection we're coming up on. I'd better slow down. I hope you enjoyed the scenery as much as I have. I'm getting ready to gas up. See you later.